I would like to thank the committee of bursary, the members of the county assembly, the chairman, and the members also of the education committee of the assembly, and the leadership of the assembly, the members of the county executive, Wananchi, I would like to say this, that much has been said, but the most important thing is, why do we have bursary? We have bursary to give opportunity to our boys and girls who are desperate, who are poor, needy, hardworking, and the like. And also those who are doing specialized courses. Because universities and colleges just produce, you know, they offer education. But the market sometimes requires certain specialized courses, especially in our area here, where access to education is a problem. So we have that objective of giving equal opportunity to the haves and have-nots. That is our main goal. And what was not stressed is that after the bursary is given to the wards, the committees in the wards must make sure that these bursaries are given to the deserving people. Nobody's background, race, religion, his tribe, creed, or clan will not be considered. What we consider is what we have said, that the most important thing is that the students, we have to look at their discipline, well-disciplined boys and girls, hardworking, but needy. They must be poor. Please let us ensure that we are as fair as possible.